Capital Hoops Summer League at the Matha with Jordan Harris, Bowie Rising Senior. Jordan, not too often we interview people back here to score 5 points, but you had the biggest shot of this game by far. Three-pointer, you guys were down two to give Bowie a one-point lead.
Right.
Talk about hitting that shot.
All right, so, I mean, I've been off the rest of the game, but until we keep shooting, and I just got to stay confident in my jump shot, I just shot it.
You guys were down 17, 18 points at one point in this game. It looked like this game was all but over. What changed? What were you able to do in the second half that you were not able to do in the first half?
We got a lot of stops, got a lot of important rebounds, and yeah, basically we played solid.
Bobby,
got our energy going up.
Your teammate Bobby Carson is obviously very familiar with this team, being that he went to DeMatha for 2.5 years. Talk about what he's communicating with you guys prior to the game and letting you know as you guys prepare to play here.
He's basically just letting us know who their shooters were and who their real scorers were. So when we focused on them, got them out of the way, the others couldn't beat us by themselves. So
obviously DeMatha was not at full strength with three of their big dogs not playing today. But still a statement win for your team. Talk about this win and how you kind of use it to propel the squad moving forward in summer league.
It's really important because, you know, we're considered the underdogs in a lot of games, so we just showed the world that we can do what we can.
Jordan Harris, 5 points, huge 3-point shot to get Bowie that 1-point lead. They would never relinquish. We appreciate the time. We'll see you soon.
Capital.